Why pay to watch the new Twilight movie when setting yourself on fire is free?